Hi guys, I'm Sheikh here from Engulfing Moon and welcome back. Today we're going to talk about another stock that is NMDC. It has a very, very good setup. It is at a very, very good level where the stocks are meant to be entered. All right, plot it in your system and see how it is as well, but have a look. All right, so we have a monthly chart of NMDC. You can see the rectangle pattern here, right? There was a resistance here, there was a support here, and finally in March, it gave a breakout. And the first time it is back to test that level. Remember, this here is called change in polarity, and it's a beautiful, beautiful place to enter a stock if it gives you some kind of indication that there is buying happening. So let's look at a smaller time frame. Once again, so went back, broke this in March, came back in about 20th September, it gave a nice rejection here. Again, in October, it gave a nice rejection here, and this week it has a bullish engulfing at this level as well. And it has actually given a really, really good indication at a very good place. Now, the confirmation for this would be if the prices would break the highs of the previous week, which is this engulfing bull, convincingly, that means with a little buffer. And if the prices go higher, obviously, if the momentum is there, that means the bulls do exist at that level. Let's look at a daily price here, and you can see there's a gap here. So immediately the first target kind of becomes this. Now obviously, because it's a very good level altogether, so the prices could come here and then maybe give a exhaustion of this gap, test this gap, and then go up further. So all of these are how the gaps should work, but it, again, to sum it up, it's a very, very good level where NMDC is placed right now. If I can draw this channel, I could probably show you. You can see this, right? 0, 1, 2, 3, and then you're expecting a breakout. So as I said, you can expect a breakout, maybe test, gap, exhaustion, test, and then go up. This would be perfect, perfect, absolutely perfect. But anyway, you know, if you have a system and if you know how to use technical analysis to trade these stocks, please plot it in your system. See if you agree with us. Put your comments in the chat box, and I'll see you next weekend. Enjoy yourself. Share the love. Thank you very much.